Rievaulx Abbey. It's in the family tree somewhere. There's a link with this place. Someone might have been buried here, or I can't remember off the top of my head. This is just a little showing of it at the moment. Not far from Whitby, actually. Found it by pure accident. I had it on the list, but I didn't realise it was going to be on my way. That's good. Over.